You know the words. You will find a ghost around every corner.
Try to push it off, but it keep on going.
So I can see it too, and share with all my gnome friends.
Thank you.
The SkyWheel will rise 175 feet above the ground and provide a picture-perfect view of both the Canadian Horseshoe and American Falls. Combined water flow is estimated at over 750,000 gallons per second, which crash into the gorge below. Looking to the south, you'll see the Fallsview Casino and the Skyline Tower with the Canadian Horseshoe Falls in the background. Further south, you'll see Marineland and their triple tower ride, the Skyscreamer. In the northerly direction, Casino Niagara is located across from the Rainbow Bridge, which joins Canada and the United States. Across the Rainbow Bridge lies Niagara Falls, New York, and the American Falls. Of course, the view to the east is of Niagara Falls, Ontario, and the surrounding region. The SkyWheel was built by Chance Morgan Rides in Wichita, Kansas. Construction of the wheel took over 6 months, requiring a workforce of 200 people in order to complete the project for its opening in June of 2006. The wheel stands 53 meters tall and is equipped with 42 climate-controlled gondolas, which were designed and built in Switzerland. The speed of the wheel is set at approximately 4.5 kilometers per hour, which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. Excluding loading and unloading, a full ride cycle of 3 revolutions has an approximate duration of 8 minutes. The windows have been developed to minimize the glare of the sun and allow for great picture opportunities. Enjoy your ride on the Niagara SkyWheel.
Thank you. amazing feats and amazing facts.
Collections here.